A presentare The Best Italian Jewelry Collection Category, mi sarebbe bello avere esattamente questo video. E allora andiamo a vedere chi è il vincitore, perché la collezione è Underwater World Collection, che peraltro è stupenda, e il vincitore, the winner is, Corrado?
Palmiero Gioielli.
Carlo Palmiero. E diamo il benvenuto a Luca Palmiero, Executive Vice President of Palmiero Jewelry Design. Ciao Luca.
The new generation.
The new generation, come stai? Bene. Congratulazioni. Allora, vorremmo avere il nostro premio, che credo dovrebbe arrivare perché la hostess, eccola qui. Allora, Corrado, tu dai il premio a Luca Palmiero e vi mettete qui sulla croce in modo che voi possiate avere una bellissima foto ricordo. Please.
Sulla croce non suona bene.
Perché no? Ma sì, ma questa è una croce soltanto di... un luogo fisico affinché voi possiate essere più belli. Luca, fammi un sorriso, come on. You are the winner.
I was ready for the
picture, va bene. Would you like to say something?
Actually, first of all, let me thank everybody for being here tonight and what to say. I'm very happy to receive this prize because, I mean, here in Italy, like an Italian company, so where all our efforts are coming from. And I would like to thank all the jury, so Alba Capellieri and all the other
certo.
important masters in this business for give me this big opportunity to me and to my family. So thank you very much. I see a lot of friends and a lot of partners sitting over there, and I hope to see you all in the next days. Thank you very much, and also to the exhibition to give us
Senti, ma questo bracciale che mi piace, questo bracciale che mi piace molto. You made it just for yourself. Hai un bellissimo braccialetto, te lo sei fatto per te.
It's my brother make it for me. So.
Ah, bello, quindi è un bracciale che simboleggia la fratellanza.
Yes, it is.
This is a nice thing, eh?
Very nice.
Bene, bravissimo, grazie
Thank
mille.
You.
Grazie a
let
te.
Let me add that I'm very proud. I'm personally very proud to give this kind of award to the Carlo Palmiero company, because they are in this case our customer, our clients, our investor. They were supporting our show, but specifically they were invest a lot and huge amount of time, money and support and efforts
Energies.
To create Check. New design, new collection and new outstanding projects related to the jewelry. So there is a very innovative approach from that point of view, and I think that they can represent even a symbol of what the Italian industry is doing.
Thank you very much.
Mi sembra perfetto, grazie mille Luca.